Hello everyone and welcome back to the Learning Nook. Now I know it looks a little bit different here and that's because I'm moving out of my apartment. So today's episode is going to be short and sweet, sadly, but I did want to hop on and talk about Hanukkah. Hanukkah means dedication in Hebrew, and the Jewish holiday, also known as the Festival of Lights, represents joy. It's punctuated by an 8-night display of dancing flames atop candles held in intricate menorahs, conveying warmth, comfort, and in Hanukkah's case, a miracle. So I wanted to just hop on and tell you guys a little bit about what that is and give you a great book that I found actually at the dollar store, written by Isaac Bashevis Singer, called The Parakeet Named Dreidel. This is a super fun and witty book, kind of touching on the holidays and a fun little parakeet who stops by the family as they're celebrating Hanukkah. So I thought this book would be something super cool and a great resource for your classroom or for your home as you guys are hopping into this holiday season. So keep this in mind to have these types of resources in your classroom so every student can feel welcomed and loved. So I'm sorry that this is such a short episode. I will be moved home soon and be able to get back to my normal Learning Nook episode. So I'll see you guys again soon and have a happy holiday.